laminating, though. That is why all the layer is there. That's why we call laminating, or after the folding, that's laminating. Let's do some pastry. Now we're going to create a dishes out of this dough. Okay, we need to do tuna puff. Okay, we need to pin out until around 5 millimeters. This is how we use the puffs. there's another shape that we can do it now. Ready to be baked now. We add wash the surface of the pastry with it. With it. Okay. So, maybe make it nice. Preheat the oven 280 degrees Celsius. We want to bake this pastry for about 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, but it depends. Okay, let's bake it. Okay, the oven is preheat to 400 degrees Fahrenheit or 200 degrees Celsius. Once it's reached 200 degrees Celsius, we're going to insert our tuna puff. Tuna puff is in the oven. We already set the oven. Timing we are set for 20 minutes first, then we see to continue or not. Right? Let's see, bake. Tuna puff is done. That's how it look, the tuna puff. Okay, alright, then close up. Okay, alright, enjoy. Bon appetit.